Today, I would like to introduce Batman Green Lantern McFarlane Toys Revenge of the Green Lanterns Prelude Head Sculpt. A screaming head sculpt. Accessories, lights, Green Lantern effect, hand shape, acceptance testing. In the usability testing, I discovered that the arms and legs have dual joints and are grounded. The twisting motion in the left, right, up, and down directions is minimal. There is an exciting surprise in the head, as it is designed to be connected to the neck. This is because Batman sometimes has
好啦，做个蝙蝠侠嘅对比啦，因为之前都出过分合嘅蝙蝠侠嘅，系啦，咁我攞黄金版本啦，咁其实就竟然个设计唔同喎，系啦，佢个 body 咧系另外一款嘅蝙蝠侠嘅 body 嚟嘅，系啦，咁因为你睇下个高度都高好多嘅，系啦，埋啊，拉翻落低少少先，嗱，你就会见到其实个大家嘅高度啊。绿灯系高过黄灯嘅，咁我怀疑佢呢个 body 应该系早过之前咧出过一个恐惧蝙蝠侠嘅，都系绿灯嘅版本，我谂应该系用佢嗰款嘅 body 去做嘅，系啦，咁你知老麦都好中意兼容性嘅 body 啦，去改啦，好未？咁跟住相关节嘅都齐晒噶啦，头先都喺即系可动就展示过啦，我就唔多。展示啦，大家个身形见到啦，大家嘅袍都唔同嘅，大家嘅胶袍造型都唔一样嘅，系即系 V 个 body 嘅款系唔同嘅。咁有咩分别咧？呢、這个 body 咧，嗰条颈系个头咧连颈嘅，咁变咗咧可以成个头咁喐嘅，成条颈喐啊！望过去，咁呢个黄灯就唔得嘅，净系得个头可以喐嘅啫。咁同埋呢个 body 会矮啲，同埋呢个就会瘦啲嘅，呢、這个就会肥大啲嘅。系啦，我个人中意呢个肥大啲嘅 body， 因为有啲漫画蝙蝠侠系咁嘅。个人觉得咧，就咁睇佢个 body 咧，佢好似上身咧系似呢个 body 嘅。系啦，咁当然啦，呢、這个应该再系另一款嚟嘅。即係有少少唔同嘅 body， 同佢另外一款呢個係重金屬嘅 Batman 啦，都係有少少唔同嘅，係啦，你會見到嘅。咁中間都係軟膠啦，係啦，係啲肌肉嘅比例唔同咯。咁又冇話咩，冇話唔同嘅，因為漫畫蝙蝠俠都有唔同身形嘅， 即係有一啲係比較瘦少少、高大嘅嘅體型嘅。咁呢個綠燈盒就用咗呢個嘅做法啦。咁嘅，咁中間咧，係蝙蝠俠加綠燈盒嘅 logo 啦。咁佢就係直接遊落去啦。咁係老麥嘅其中一個做法啦，就唔似得之前嘅黃燈啦。黃燈係做一個將蓋上去嘅，或者係呢個嘅重金屬 Batman 啦，係車一個 Batman 嘅 logo 整入去嘅。咁我諗呢個咧就似早期即係初出 DC 蝙蝠俠嗰啲 body 嚟嘅，因為後期佢就好中意用呢只 body 嘅，跟住後期再後期咧就中意用呢款嘅蝙蝠俠 body 嘅，佢仲有幾款嘅。咁佢今次就用呢款啦，就冇话唔得嘅。咁呢款都起码配件多啦，我记得佢都有用嘅。喺之前纪念佢出一个蓝色版本嘅蝙蝠侠，都好似系类似呢啲嘅 body， 因为我觉得佢比较高大嘅、瘦啲嘅感觉。咁咁同埋咧，佢有一个表情啦，系得佢一个嗌嘅一个蝙蝠侠嘅表情啦，即系眼咧都系绿色嘅，咁啊好有趣嘅呢个表情。OK， 咁跟住啲手啊，银色嘅手咧，佢都几多嘅。喺头先应该展示过啦，有绿灯啦，咁跟住佢系真系有一双拳头啦，嗱好紧要嘅。咁同埋老乜咧，因为好中意就系啲手咧系唔对称嘅，即系另一只手咧系出技，另外一只手咧未必系出技，系另外一啲。未必是一样的手咯，唔系一对对嘅，系永远都系咁嘅。呢啲老麦嘅特色嚟嘅，好似而家都系噶。佢好似有拳头，一对拳头已经算庆幸嘅。有啲即系手型系单一只拳头，另一只系一啲掌法嚟嘅，咁嘅你永远冇办法咧做到拳击嘅，或者系拎嘢嘅手，好似以呢个咁嘅状态嘅佢有时即系撇除呢啲武器，同埋佢为咗悭某啲成本咧，佢就会。減曬武器就會淨係出啲咁嘅手咯，咁咪咁，但係呢個咧就有翻其他手咯，咁咪咁住其他咧，佢兩個 effect 咧就係擺明就係佢出呢個嘅個綠燈盒啊，吹狂魔啊，係啊，吹狂魔即係綠韞住黃燈嗰個燈嗰個燈蟲嘅嗰個哈爾喬裝嘅變咗瘋狂嘅綠燈盒咧，佢係叫做咩咧？吹。好似叫吹狂魔定系我去揾翻个名先，霎时间唔记得咗叫咩名。咁呢个咧就系嗰个版本咧有两个火嘅，咁佢嗰个就再透啲嘅，呢个就深啲嘅。根本就系咪一样嘅火，咁跟住都系绿灯嘅灯啦，系啦，呢嚿嘢都系咁啤，啊呢啲都系即系啲万用配件嚟嘅。咁呢隻嘢少有囉，因为绿灯嘅蝙蝠侠少有囉。咁但係即係如果你唔係鍾意太鍾意蝙蝠侠强嘅，我觉得你即係未必会选择囉。又唔係话佢差囉。即係但係我觉得讲唔出即係好想要佢嘅原因囉。除咗即係你觉得绿灯蝙蝠侠好得意之外。或者同之前你嗰个黑暗宇宙嘅绿灯盒要做对打之外，系啦，咁同埋佢又系咯，起码都系同埋一样嘢就系、是、之前黄灯嘅版本都有只蝙蝠盒啊，有只蝙蝠嘅黄色嘅，咁佢之前都出过一个绿色嘅啦，系蝙蝠嘅形态啦，咁今次系冇出嘅，今次系变咗呢两嚿火嘅，系啦，咁都好嘅，你多两嚿火，因为。你未必有之前嗰只噶嘛，咁你可能有已经有蝙蝠嗰只咧，咁你佢又费事你重复配件啦。啊，我哋凡事喺度谂，定系因为佢即系唔想整蝙蝠啦，蝙蝠成本贵过呢两嚿石啦，系啦，呢两嚿嘢平啲啦，咁嘅。咁又唔知佢咩考虑啦。咁呢个不得不失啦，不过系得意嘢嚟嘅。咁啲手套嘅银色啊，嗰啲颜色咧，我觉得佢都上得几靓嘅。嗰只鹿咧。佢嘅鞋嘅绿啊，身上嘅绿咧系有少少拧嘅，即系佢绿得嚟咧，唔系有少少拧面嘅感觉嘅。咁呢啲火都系深色啲嘅。咁跟住呢个手套咧，我都系上得靓嘅，只银色系啦。咁跟住佢又冇偷鸡啦，呢度位 綠燈呢個位係上又上綠色嘅，咁跟住仲有呢個擘大個嘅一個表情嘅蝙蝠頭啦，咁啊膠袍就肯定噶啦，冇辦法，老乜係咁嘅，一般佢都係會配膠袍嘅，係唔知佢冚親個頭嘅時候先會係會俾布袍佢嘅，其實唔係絕對嘅，即係例如我上一隻開嘅超狗，佢係布袍嘅，佢又唔知整個。即係佢其實可以整個膠袍俾佢嘅，佢又唔整嘅，整塊布袍俾佢嘅。咁其實蝙蝠俠佢係做到嘅，但係即係佢一向都中意膠袍啦，應該係咁講嘅。好嘅，咁見到佢就即係呢啲就 keep 到水準咯。上一隻超人就即係離曬譜咯，咁嘅。好，咁基本就講完啦，我哋就下次再見。我 Jackie 主要講1:12，1:10嘅玩具嘅，拜拜。